now we're a horseman. We have moved up. We have upgraded. We are better, faster, stronger. With every passing minute, we grow closer to our former glory.
Now your little reunion brings a tear to my eye. Now can we go? That filthy beast might be your only hope of finding the Stygian.
And the getting on and off of it's super clean. Oh, he can... he be charging and dashing? And dancing and prancing? Donner and Vixen? So wait, I wonder if I can... I can probably run across... I can probably outrun this worm now, maybe? That might be the move? Are you stuck? It's saying to go that way, but it's not off. Okay. It's not really telling me where to fucking go. I can't go out any of those doors, but it's saying I need to go through that door. There must be something I have to do to...
Did you see that? There was something glowing in its mouth right before it turned you into kibble.
Oh. Oh, I think my horse has a health bar. So just keep shooting it.
You need to stay one step ahead of this thing, because I am not in the mood for picking your bone fragments out of its crap.
I feel like this is about to be really cool. Oh shit.
Ah, yes.
That was, that was pretty cool.
Well done. But that was only practice for the Stygian.
That was cool.
Biggest and
that was pretty cool.
Of them all.
We like that. Y'all want some? Oh, gun? Gun? Fucking want some? Big boy. Can't be that much more. I'm glad there's more gun. I really like this. Come, horseman. Right, like right now. Damn hit. Give me the HP. I would also like the XP. Oh, I see. Oh, damn. I kind of feel like I'm playing heavy bowgun on Monster Hunter. That's what it kind of feels like. It's fucking bitching. It's either the boss fight or it's the about to catapult me into the dungeon. Well, that's what we thought about at the beginning of the last dungeon. Oh, about to be some. Oh, we about to murder.
So, that's the Stygian.
We're gonna do something. We're gonna do something a little unorthodox.
And finish what they started.
let that just fucking run through him. Hell yeah. That affliction is OP, man. I just wiped out like half of them with that. Well, he's about to break out. Watch out. The sound effects are like, it's the cutscene volumes are all weird. So it's got the thing on his face covering up the important bit. Something going on here. I don't know what it is, though. Oh, shit. This thing's fucking big. That's a big boy. Coming. Oh. Okay. I got a bunch of little ones, a bunch of little guys. I'm talking shit on the gun to have to like main hand it. Unfortunately, I don't feel like I'm doing anything. I feel like I'm not doing anything to him. Shit. No. is he gonna do anything different, maybe? That's what we want. Oh shit. Oh, is this gonna be badass? Get in there! What if the dungeon's inside of it? Nah, probably not. He's probably gonna come out killing it.
Yes!
Awesome. True to form. That's so badass.